I'm Dr. Ashutosh Sabnis. I'm a consultant spine surgeon at Deenanath Mangeshkar Hospital. Coronavirus is nothing but a flu virus. So we all get flu, but it's slightly more dangerous compared to the routine sardi khasi which we get. Because in old age people or in people who have got other comorbidities or who are diabetics, people who are more than 60 years of age, it can cause life-threatening complications, which even the normal flu virus can cause at times. So coronavirus can only cause simple cough and cold in healthy individuals. It's not as dangerous as it is projected to be. But to prevent the spread of virus, we have to take some simple precautions. Like we have to cover our mouth while we cough or sneeze. If we get any symptoms of cough, cold, fever, we should isolate ourselves, stay at home, not report to work, and maybe use a mask. A common person who is not infected need not use a mask. Like the use of mask, we see everyone on the roads using the mask, which is absolutely not necessary. Only the people who are infected should use a mask. Also, people should wash their hands frequently keep themselves clean, because this virus can spread through handshakes. So our traditional methods of saying namaste is much more safer than handshakes, which is a Western method. So I would definitely advise people to use our traditional methods, use a mask if you are infected, report to a hospital if you get any kind of infection, and don't be scared about coronavirus. It's just another kind of flu which will settle down in another 2 or 3 months.